this world, I am sorry to go. Here I sit, and on the telephone, hearing a voice I know, a couple of nights years ago, and straight for a fall. I'm always